Whereabouts and sisters of the internet, my name is XXSysvipsXX, and welcome back to Hydrophobia Prophecy. Now, in the last video I did for this game, we turned off the second Cyclone converter, and we died a couple times. And I said this game was really awkward, because the main character makes weird noises. And also, my microphone was fucked up in the last video I made, if I'm correct. I fixed that problem now. So don't be like, oh my god, he's wearing Razer headphones, his microphone's broken again. No, it's perfectly fine. You know if my microphone's broke when the little microphone over here on the Razer headset's sticking out and is down by my mouth. Like I said, I like to alternate between headphones every now and again, okay? Alright, so, let's load this game up, let's continue. I'm taking a guess there's only 4 or 5 acts in this game, so I don't know how long it's going to take for us to beat this fucking thing. Okay, did you see that? That was a bug. Do I actually have to fucking... I know you're there. I know you're not dead. Where is he? Never mind, he's dead. Why is there no sprinkler can for this thing? That's what I don't like. That guy's fucking dead. What's up here? Probably gonna get dumped down up there once. These guys look like fucking bad guys, like Bane's goons from fucking Batman. That's what they look like. I mean, don't they look like people that would work for Bane? I mean, just look at them. Like, he's twitching. What the hell is up with him? Looks like somebody who works for Bane or like Batman or like an Empire or Service. What's up here? We don't need to go up here, but we're gonna go up here anyways to see if we can work for the Oh wait, we were up there already, actually. Yeah, we were up there already. That door was not like that when I was like, yeah. There's no sprint mechanics. All the time I'm jogging, but yeah, I can never sprint. It would be really nice if I had a sprint mechanic, because it wouldn't take me like 20 minutes to get to the point A to point B. You might be saying, well, Jack is kind of sprinting, but it's not. It's basically just power walking. This is who that guy was. Fucking kidding me. How about you just fucking...
Shit!
What the fuck is this?
The pressure in the gas lines, but...
Oh, that was a failure right there. Oh, I can open that. No. It's encrypted and I can't fucking... The music better not be fucking copyrighted.
Shit! The pressure in the gas lines must have caused a chain reaction.
Is that gonna go in? Or do I have to like... Okay, go, go, go.
Water source.
Is there a way you can like do it? Apparently I can't climb across this. Leap of faith!
Okay, can you hear me?
Run! Run! I just killed myself that time. That was my own fault for that.
Shit! The pressure in the gas lines must have caused a chain reaction.
This game is so bad. Don't play this game. It's a waste of money. I've been just playing it to see how long it takes before I get frustrated with it.
Damn! Can you find a water source?
Oh!
I'm looking.
Really?
I know. I'm a genius.
No,
now
you're
you
not.
Need to find the next valve to cut off the gas.
Oh, man, come on now, get up there. Let me guess, I gotta go swimming down there, don't I? I do. Oh, jeez. This is fucking great. I got it. Yeah. Go. Can I go up there? Just climb up the ladder, don't be slow about it. Oh, we're in here now. Again, it says that on the wall, it just tells you to go kill yourself. Like, what the fuck is this game? Then you wanna kill yourself, and like, that's the best thing you can fucking do? Cypher. Hey, wait, there's something on that pipe there. I have no idea. There it is again, it's just like, kill yourself, bitch, and... Oh, yes. Jump fucking six... Okay, go. Okay, we need to go this way, okay? No. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's go. Don't waste no time now. Yeah!
Water pressure's building.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, God! Don't you hate it when you sneeze? That was very rude. Yeah, okay. We're in frame. Oh, God. I didn't want to sneeze either. I tried to hold it back, but it's impossible. I mean, you can try, but it fails. Okay, what the hell am I going with? What the fuck am I doing going on here? Ah!
Right. I found the override valve.
Get your skates on!
Is it really that hard to turn it? Oh dear God. It's the Titanic all over again.
Swim for it!
Swim for it. Fuck me. Why do I always swim all the time? Like, seriously. You do realize you're gonna fucking die this time, right? Wait, was that an ox? Oh shit. Shit! Is there an air pocket up here to see? Yeah, there was. Okay, let me...
On your toes. We've got three sneaky rodents ahead guarding the VFD facility.
Great.
It looks like they're occupied, but something. Listen, take it slowly. You'll be fine. Just don't draw attention to yourself.
Okay. What the fuck is this?
Okay, I found some ammo. Gel rounds.
Well, I'll take that as a compliment.
Please don't.
There's still one guy though. Okay, no, never mind. I killed him. I hate glitching. Alright. Well then. I figured that it would have at least blown up half of these barrels because I just noticed them all, but apparently these gel rounds are terrible for their explosive power. So, what the hell is this? Should I touch this? This looks dangerous.
Laser mines? What are they up to?
Trying to protect the VFDs by the look of it. I guess our little stunt with the cycloconverters got their attention.
How long have we been recording for? 13 minutes? I'm almost there at the end of an episode. Okay. Gotta love gaming masses. It's a fucking... I just... This mass is like fucking hyperdrive, man. It's nuts. I wonder what I do when I do... They don't... Oh, Jesus. Ah, maggots! Oh, fuck me. Well, what? I don't... What? Normal bullets? Sonic bullets. I love the sonic bullets. You can charge the gun and just fire it off at them and it's a one-shot kill. On the easy difficulty, because that's the difficulty I'm playing this game on, because I never even played this game before. This whole experience is first time for me, so I have no idea. So that's why I'm playing it on easy.
Right. Let's do this quickly and get you out of there.
Go, 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 get away from that! That's a barrel! dead. Smile like a sign.
Oh shit!
Fuck! Oh god damn it! You know, you should have turned around, son. Oh god. What the hell? Ugh. I'm taking a guess that we're fucked now.
Find a way to pull the plug on this situation, Kate.
Oh, water effect. Okay. The washrooms. Oh. Cipher added. Alright, so now I gotta go over here.
Door's jammed.
Fuck it.
Cycle the feats. Find the door. Bingo.
Yay.
I tell you, Kate, all this excitement is quite draining.
I'm taking a guess that that guy put that pun there. If I jump out there, will I perish? Only one way to find out. Well, we took damage from it. So at least this game had to at least have decent realistic physics.
Okay. The remaining VFDs are in the opposite room.
You're dead.
He was setting a mine, just like the others.
To protect the VFDs, like I told you.
Or to keep people out of the loading bays.
Maybe. Maybe they're trying to contain the survivors, stop them escaping.
Yeah. Or maybe they don't want anyone discovering what their real plan is.
So, they're setting up bombs, because they're terrorists. Hey. Okay, we came from there. no, not this again. Yeah, whatever. I'm not gonna bother to read them. Because I got only a certain amount of time. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Hey, We're fucking retarded for this. I had a fucking minute. I think I'm... turn around. Turn around. I fucked up. Oh, so this is the checkpoint, okay. Oh, I don't record 21 minutes yet. I'm gonna have to end that video there. So anyways guys, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. Share it on Facebook and Twitter. I almost fucked up that time. Share it on Google Plus. And as always, my name is XX, this is XXX. Oh man. And I'll see you brothers and sisters in the next video. Peace!